The next thing I wanted to teach them was a little bit about chords. I know a lot of their parents or siblings have guitars, so it flowed right in. The only thing I told them was a chord is a series of groups that sound nice together. So you have major chords that sound happy, and minor chords that sound sad. So then I, sad or scary. And then I played some more chords and asked them to identify whether it was happy or scary or sad.